master spot.
Stop moving! You're going on a spit! That was no badger. Must have been one of them badgers.
A few inches later...
That was no badger. Stop moving. You're going on a spit. That was no badger. Must have been one of them badgers. That was no badger. Stop moving. You're going on a spit.
20 minutes later.
Stop moving! You're going on a spit!
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
That was no badger. Must have been one of them badgers. Ah. something.
Here, who are you?
Blimey, look what I've copped!
When the dwarves crept up to investigate, the trolls popped them all into sacks. Suddenly, the trolls started arguing. Gandalf imitated their voices and tricked them into a nasty fight. They fought until dawn. When the sun rose, the trolls turned to stone.
The trolls must have a cave nearby to hide from the sun. We must look into it. Find the troll cave, Bilbo.
I see you found a training scroll.
That was quite a climb. I have to catch my breath.
Any sign of the troll cave?
No. Or the key.
Key?
Long ago.
Thank you.
It's an elf. Oh, and she's hurt.
Help me. I was injured by 3 trolls. I barely managed to escape into these caves. My healing draft is in the next chamber, but I'm too weak to get it. Can you bring it to me? Please, I need that healing draft.
Thank you.
Took could see me now. Healing draft. Oh, I hope I'm not too late to save her.
Oh, thank you, friend. I am Liana of the Wood Elves.
Bilbo Baggins of the Shire, at your service. I'm searching for the troll cave. Do you know how I can find it?
You will need this if you want to find the troll cave. But beware, these caverns are filled with the Witch King's traps.
Thank you.
sunlight again. Oh, drat these dark caves. Key!